We see a Russian military build-up. We see heavy armor. We see drones and combat-ready troops. And we call on Russia to be transparent because this is unprovoked and unexplained. So therefore, Russia needs to be transparent, and they need to reduce tensions and to de-escalate. We will also, of course, address the situation along the border with Belarus, where we see the Lukashenko regime using vulnerable people to put pressure on neighboring countries. We stand in solidarity with all allies affected, and we also work very closely with the European Union. There will be a high price to pay for Russia if they once again use force against the independent sovereign nation, Ukraine. We have demonstrated our ability to impose costs, economic, political actions, and also over the years also increased our military presence in this region, just to make sure that all allies are totally defended and protected against any Russian aggressive actions.